hasn't been done before, and it's really honest and open.
Yeah, and I really like that she did it like as a personal essay, as opposed to trying to do a feature piece on it.
Yeah, exactly. And she had the talent to really pull that off as a writer, so.
Yeah, she spent a lot of time on that story, too. She was like one of the only ones that actually
in
did
class,
lab work during lab.
Headphones on, did not want to be interrupted.
Yeah.